now 6:39. Alex has a check of your forecast. Good morning, Alex.
Good morning, Wanya. We are looking live over the Georgia National Fairgrounds. The rodeo got underway yesterday. It's going to last through tomorrow, and it's a warm rodeo this year here in Central Georgia. 68. The current number waking up in Perry right now. Our average low for this morning is 41. So yeah, 25, 26, 27 degrees warmer than that this morning across the area. 70 in Macon, 70 in Jeffersonville, Irwinton, Dudley, 70 back over towards Dublin, 69 in Butler and Montezuma at this hour, and 68 down in Sumter County this morning. The dew points, they are up there, so it does feel kind of sticky outside, but we do have a light wind out there, which is preventing any fog from developing on this Friday morning. Now, through the morning hours, a shower or two will be possible. However, over the past hour or so, we have not seen anything here across Central Georgia. But here's what I'm alluding to on future view. You see a few green blips here as we work our way through the morning hours. This is a cold front coming in from the northwest, providing an axis for some showers to form along. But then once we get later into the afternoon, notice how we mix this some yellows and oranges. Maybe a storm or two will be possible. Emphasis on the maybe there. I think the better chance obviously will be for showers, but one or two rumbles of thunder are not out of the picture. However, the likelihood of staying dry today is actually fairly high at about 80% with the 20% chance of rain. Then into tomorrow morning, I know there's still a few showers here on Future View, but with this northerly wind and the temperatures a little cooler, the front trying to get down towards the south, I don't think our chance of rain is all too high tomorrow morning, but once we get to tomorrow afternoon, we'll bump that back up to about 30% as the wind shift once again. So carries us into Sunday, starting the day off overcast here in Central Georgia, but mixing in a lot more sun on Sunday than we will on Saturday. Speaking of Saturday, the Cantrell Center 5K comes your way tomorrow morning. 50s to start the race, 60s throughout, 9-11 a.m. Connor Hines and I will be down there in Warner Robins emceeing the event. Should be great weather-wise with overcast skies in Warner Robins. Also a great weekend for baseball, Mercer baseball back in town. Now, as I alluded to, we do have a chance of rain tonight, but I didn't add it into this graphic here because I do think the likelihood of staying dry is fairly high. Then for Saturday, temperatures in the 70s before we touch 80 on Sunday with more sun across Central Georgia. Now, yesterday we did break another record. 84 was the record. Or is the new record now. 82 was the record set back in 2022. This is now two consecutive days of breaking records. Today's record 83, but I'm only going with a high temperature of 80, so I'm not forecasting to break that today, but still, you know, coming close to it. The slight possibility of a storm, otherwise isolated showers, winds out of the west 5 to 10 miles an hour. Sunrise in the next few minutes here at 7:08, and for the weekend I've got 77 for Saturday, 80 on Sunday. Saturday morning going to feel great with those overnight lows in the 50s. Second cold front worked its way through here Monday night into Tuesday. 70s return as March begins on Wednesday.